8:40. Welcome back to the Big Breakfast. Question about the clip was, who was the funny man in Badges? And it was Victor Lewis Smith. And that was Inside Victor Lewis Smith. Starts at 10 o'clock tonight on BBC Two. He plays himself in the first comedy series to be fronted by a man in a coma.
Now, it should be interesting because he's actually a TV critic as well, and he's always slating other people's programmes, apart from this one, I'm glad to say. So it'll be interesting what other critics have to say about his TV show. Still to come out before 9 o'clock on this show, Kevin Kline is on the bed with Paul. And my favourite bit so far, a daredevil stunt budgie in Me and My Pet. Can't wait to see it. It's very soon indeed. But first of all, we're on time. Here's Peter with the headlines and the weather.
More of your dreams, please, 0198511 or faxes 0198511.
Oh yes, why don't you do that? But now it's time to meet the bravest of budgies. It's Joey the Stunt Budgie.
I live in Leicester with Joey the Stunt Budgie. I bought Joey 2 years ago, and he slowly wormed his way into my affections. This is his favourite toy. And when I let him out of this cage, he'll go bananas. They're inseparable. Joey likes to eat healthy whole foods to stay in shape. He's very specific about his diet. He likes a balanced diet consisting of trill, millet, and a bite out of my morning toast. But at the moment, he's happy having a bit of millet. Toast, anybody? No. He keeps fit by boxing things with his beak. Anything I put into his cage, it also gets rid of his aggression. He started off with this small little bell here, but soon progressed to this huge thing they've got here, which is actually made for a parrot, 5 times his size. But even this isn't big enough for Joey. He started doing stunt work early on. His first trick was hanging upside down on his perch. Of course, he jumps through hoops. But that's just kid stuff for Joey. Joey likes fast cars. This Chevy is his favourite. He likes to set up his own car chase with the occasional smash thrown in. Beside his cage, Joey has a picture of his hero, Lee Majors, the Fall Guy. And because it's his favourite programme, he's very close to the black and white TV, so he can watch it when it's on. It's every stuntman's dream to work with the big boys, dinosaurs. And Joey's battled a few brachiosaurus in his time. Joey is a skilled dive bomber. See how he swoops down to this bowl of Rice Krispies. See how he swoops down to this bowl of Rice Krispies. Missed. See how he swoops down to this bowl of Rice Krispies. No one there. Oh, look, upside down. Joey is completely without fear. He has no concept of danger. He's always willing to accept a new challenge, a new stunt. After seeing the film, Russia with Love, he tried walking across the top of a train. As his manager and stunt coordinator, me and Joey have a very special relationship. He's a very trusting budgie. And I wouldn't let him try anything that I myself wouldn't be prepared to do if I was a budgie, which I'm not.
Joey the Stunt Budgie, there he was!
Fantastic! And more tales about your fantastic pets to Me and My Pet, the Big Breakfast, 2 Lock Keeper Scotches, on 4 Lock, London, E32NN. And Joey's owner there was like Sean.
Yeah, yeah. Sean's not only did brother. He look like Sean, but when he says things like, as his manager and stunt coordinator, he's also as sad as Sean, I think. He's over there, I don't know if you need to find him. Oh, there he is. Beautiful. It's Monday morning. We've got time for more of these. They're great. Today's question.
Sadri, more. 0195-1195-2-2, but don't use a phone number for this, because you don't call for this, it's just for fun. Here's the question about the clip. What's Kim Basinger's criminal role in The Real McCoy?